though he's from the lovely land of New York.
Yeah.
He's got a good chance of winning this. His Ness being his main. He's very good. So he feels very comfortable here. It's all, you know, very doable matchups for Ness. Samus dunking him though. Right at the ledge, Samus is very dangerous to Ness. The down air, it's a doozy. One stock apiece here. Rage kind of falling to his death there. I'm not quite sure what happened, but he's got Samus at a high enough percent that a back throw at the ledge should do the trick. Definitely do it now. What's up, Mr. Sir? How you doing? Oh yeah. Hey, it is Samus. Yeah, Box doing a good job just spacing out with baggers. Ooh! Drops down on him with the down air. Says, nah, get done. Alright, see if Ray can make adjustments here. See if we can figure out a good way to handle Samus. TO privilege.
Thank you.
He said not yet. He said he is working on it. There we go. Finally. Alright. There's a 3 stocks piece here. High percent on Samus. Good edge guard scenario for Ness.
Do it for the squad.
Alright, gets the edge guard there, waits out the screw attack and just jumps on it. Oh, you're in like, you're in top 12. Yeah, you're not too bad. I believe in you.
This game's winner is.
Oh, Ray takes game 2. Forcing the game 3 here. Yeah, that scoreboard was second touch. Let's go into the last game here. See how Box is going to handle the changes Raichu has made. I think we have like 60 some entrants in total. I don't know what the split is. Yeah, we have 59 for singles. Yeah, we've got 59 total entrants. I'm not sure what the entire split is. MVP versus moms, but I think it's more heavily towards MVP. Because we've got the West PA guys like Sunflower. They live in or around Pittsburgh, so you know they're right at home here. We got some travelers from Connecticut, New York, Raichu and Russell Sprouts coming in. Then we got the Philly crew with like KD3, Hammerheart, Central PA with Drock and Apparition. Then we got the Nova Boys, Baltimore, and then Moms has representatives from all three mom states. They got Ohio, Indiana, and Michigan here. Ray going for some PK fire cheese. The guy. I'm actually not sure on the randoms. That's a good question. I know Pitt's got a pretty thriving Smash scene in other games. I don't know if there's any crossover entrants or any stomps and walks up air. Oh, a little too high. But fades on over to the center plat and gets her anyway. Oh, this gets underneath it. Oh, this is a good combo. Gets out with the upbeat. Samus saving herself last second from that devastating combo. Yes, Rocket is here. Ooh, catches him in PK fire. Only gets 2 hits out of it. Bounces off the stage. Or Ness. Oh, gets him down airs. It's a back air. Gets Samus off stage. Just holds ledge. Ray takes that. Clutch game 3.
This game's winner
is. Raichu moves on. Up next, he's going to have to play Frame. Alright, so up next, I think we're gonna run Mr. Sir. Alright, so we're gonna run Mr. Sir Shears.